in Durango, Mexico.
The governor there is saying the plane was hit by a big gust of wind as it left the runway just before crashing.
Facebook uncovers sophisticated efforts to influence U.S. politics on its platforms that may be linked to Russia.
These are absolute attacks on democracy.
Oil fires are still burning out of control across California.
Pretty unprecedented for the whole state to be under something like this.
President Trump held a freewheeling rally ahead of Florida's primary election.
And this demonstrated how to be presidential.
And I will leave now because I am boring you to death. Thank you.
More than 20 cars crushed when a parking garage near Dallas, Texas just simply collapsed.